do. And it's like, with this person, okay, so check this out. So I started thinking to myself, over the last few years, right, especially the last year and a half, like, I had a thought, like, what if?
I'm gonna mess around.
The things that are like a deal breaker to Rihanna, actually.
Yeah, I'm gonna
what if those things aren't actually a deal breaker for somebody else, yeah, and they can laugh them off a little bit? Like, what if this isn't their deal breaker? Like, not a big deal. Like, and even put me in my place, you know, even say, like, I'm happy, like, I'm sorry.